pirates. They're costing you money. In particular, the illegal duplication of pre-recorded video cassettes is causing great concern. The artists lose, the studios lose, and you, the consumer, loses. The unauthorized copying of videotape programs is illegal and carries with it penalties of fines or imprisonment. Remember, tapes bought or rented for home use only cannot be played in locations such as clubs, motels, schools, or prisons. Video piracy is a major problem in New Zealand. Please help us stop it. If you buy or rent a tape which you believe is not the genuine article, please ring this number for advice. Or write to Post Office Box 68041, Newton, Auckland. This message is furnished by the New Zealand Film and Video Security Office.
Please stay tuned after the feature presentation for a special behind-the-scenes look at the making of The Wizard of Oz. Proud to present this extended version of The Wizard of Oz. For the film's Grauman Chinese premiere, this unique teaser trailer was created. What follows is the film's original release trailer, as amended for the 1949 theatrical reissue.
Many, many miles east of nowhere lies the amazing land of Oz, a magnificent empire created in the mind of a man who wrote a great book about it. Like wildfire in the wheat field, the fabulous tale of the Wizard of Oz spread from town to city, to nation, to the entire world. Although the Wizard of Oz has captivated the children of four generations and fired the imaginations of those youthful adults who have never grown old, although 10 million copies of the book have reached eager hands and eager hearts, no one has dared the towering task of giving life and reality to the land of Oz and its people. Every delightful character of L. Frank Baum's classic is now reborn. Every glorious adventure has been recaptured and painted with a rainbow. The celebration in Munchkinland, the flying monkeys, the rescue of Dorothy, the castle of the witch, the palace of Oz, and Dorothy's strange journey to the Emerald City to find the wonderful Wizard of Oz himself.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz. With him, he is the Wizard of Wiz, if ever a wiz there was. If ever or ever a wiz there was, the Wizard of Oz is one. Because of the wonderful things he does. We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
deleted scene from The Wizard of Oz was the jitterbug dance.
Take your army to the haunted forest and bring me that girl and her dog. Don't you act with the others, but I want her alive and unharmed. They'll give you no trouble, I promise you that. And send a little insect on ahead to take the fight on. Take special care of those ruby sippers. I want those most of all. Now fly! Fly!
Although the actual footage no longer exists, composer Harold Arlen's behind-the-scenes home movies offer us portions of the sequence in rehearsal. The jitterbug itself was a pink and blue mosquito-like creature sent by the Wicked Witch in advance of the attack of the winged monkeys.
I've sent a little insect on ahead to take the fight out.
Did you just hear what I just heard?
That noise don't come from no ordinary bird.
It may be just a cricket or a critter in the trees.
It's given me the jitters and the joints around my knees.
Oh, I think I see a gidget and he's fuzzy and he's furry. I haven't got a brain, but I think I ought to worry.
I haven't got a heart, but I got a palpitation.
This mannequin of forest, I don't like the situation.
Are you going to stand around and let him fill us full of horror?
I'd like to roar down. But I think I lost my roarer.
It's a hoosis.
It's a hoosis?
It's a watches.
It's a watches?
Who's that?
Who's that?
Who's that?
We hope you have enjoyed this digitally remastered version of The Wizard of Oz, the greatest family classic of all time.